G'day, Ash. Thanks for getting on board, Ash. Down at Bojo's this morning for a special edition. Quick wrap-up on the game against East Doncaster. From our side of the fence, the boys had a real good crack on the weekend, but didn't quite get there.
Yeah, I agree. They did. They had a real good crack. We got back within 2 points there at one stage after a very fast start from East Doncaster. I think you'll find there's over 200 games of AFL experience in their lineup, so they're a real tough opponent. But, yeah, a pretty young side. We battled on quite well, but in the end, their class showed.
Yeah, the scoreboard ticked over all day. It was as you said, it was a little slow start, but it ticked over all the way through to the end of the game where they just got away. Big Will up front took a few grabs.
Yeah, Will competed really well, getting up the ground and getting deep and then leading back up to catch a few and, kicking through the big ones. It was good.
And he's played a couple of games in a row now. How's he travelling? Looking forward to the last couple of rounds?
Yeah, all right, yeah. Will's quite hard on himself with where he wants to be and everything like that, but last week against East Doncaster was an improvement on the week prior, and we look forward to that continuing, improving week in, week out.
And then there's Little Will Oglethorpe. He played his first game on debut. It was a pretty hard hit out for him.
Yeah, it was. Yeah, there's some big bodies in that East Doncaster side, but he's pretty brave, Will. He's not too worried about putting his head over it for a little while. But, he was good. He hit some targets under pressure and all that, and it'll be a terrific taste of it for him. I'm sure he'll play a lot of senior footy for the club.
And a few Oglethorpe boys to come down the track as well.
Yes.
Got a few options coming back in this week. You went to training last night on Tuesday night for selection. What'd you find?
Yeah, we had a bit of a chat last night. Certainly we'll lose a couple from the weekend, but the Conker boys are likely to play this week. I think Sam Mack is tracking nicely. He just needs to get through training on Thursday night. Borsi's starting to feel better after being ill for a little while, and I think we'll see Liam Murphy after his concussion episode again. So yeah, exciting to get these guys back.
Excellent. We're out to Berwick this week, need our passports. If we get over the line here, what does that mean? We've only got two rounds to go and we're looking for finals. Where will it place us?
Yeah, look, I think winning one, we're likely to play finals. Winning two before the finish, we're definitely playing finals. But I think Berwick will be after us with a draw last time. I think they'll like their chances, but I think that the big open spaces of their oval is really going to suit our game style.
Excellent. Thanks for jumping on board, Ash. Get down to Bojo's for coffee, donut. What do you got there? A little apple cake of some description?
Love me apple cakes, all good.
Get into them. Thanks, mate.
See ya.